Those who enjoy rugged looks, decent value, and a capable all-weather vehicle around town will appreciate this 2009 Dodge Nitro. It offers a solid frame, a peppy 3.7-liter engine with a well-regarded transmission, lots of room, a sliding cargo floor, and best-in-class towing capacity. Essentially a carryover from 2008, the Dodge Nitro for 2009 received several updates that indicate Dodge listens to its customers. Floor mats, a rear dome lamp, an automatic transmission, no more manual tranny, and auto unlock doors are all standard for 2009. Addressing a common complaint from owners of the 2008 Nitro, the 2009 Nitro lineup offers a retuned suspension for better handling as well. Most professional reviewers find the unique, boxy exterior of the Nitro a distinctive presence in the small SUV market. Best-in-class, 5,000-pound towing capability and a throatier engine growl justify the 2009 Nitro's aggressive looks. The engine for the SE trim is a 3.7-liter SOHC V6 that puts out 210 horsepower at 5,200 RPMs and 235 pounds-ft of torque at 4,000 RPMs. Also standard with the SE is a 4-speed automatic transmission. The combination gets an estimated EPA of 16/22. Four-wheel disc brakes across the line give the Nitro the stopping power it needs when tooling around town. For 2009, the base SE offers such standard comfort and convenience features as a folding front passenger seat for extra long items, tilt wheel steering, power windows, dual locks and mirrors, air conditioning, a center console, a CD MP3 player with 4 speakers, and the Sentry Key anti-theft system. Owners of the 2009 Dodge Nitro are, by and large, pleased with the rugged styling and relatively high stance of this small SUV. Its size is found ideal for city driving, and its truck-like frame is appreciated for giving the Nitro a solid feel on the road. It more than satisfies with its cargo space, family-friendly roominess, and overall value. Please call and ask for Spencer Gardner for more information or special pricing. All Hyundai's 6 years old or newer with less than 60K miles and Subaru's 3 years old or newer with less than 36K miles are pre-certified. Additional charge for certifying.